So you're probably wondering why I never did a follow-up video on my vase, and here's why.
Number one, it was getting really old and gross. Number two, there were mosquitoes that started laying eggs in there. We fed them to the fish. We will be using this substrate for another project. The vase is hopefully also going to be used for another project. Thank you.